An allergy is different than an actual sensitivity. There's different types of hypersensitivity reactions. So somebody that's allergic to something will have an anaphylactic reaction. Dairy is something I find a lot of people are just sensitive to. Their whole life, they've had either gas or bloating or constipation or diarrhea that's associated with the dairy. So to say that everyone's allergic to dairy, that's not necessarily true. I find a lot of people are very sensitive to dairy. And the reason being, a lot of time, is the cow protein is very different from human breast milk, whereas the goat protein is the most similar to human breast milk. So I find a lot of people tolerate the goat protein a lot better than cow protein.